All right, let's build Monopoly on our island so that later I can show you some really cool and different ways to make Monopoly interesting in Animal Crossing. Let's get started.
Go to your Able Sisters.
Access the design portal.
Criteria search.
Search Monopoly.
Download these designs. So leave out that row and this bottom row. Create a 13 by 13 square.
Build the board, and now we make it really cute.
Make sure to add a jail.
Two rainbow wheels for dice. A red and black one for chest and chance. Black is positive, red is negative. Spin the rainbow to see how much it's negative. Two would be 200, three, 300.
1,500 bells for each player. Subscribe for part 2 where I can show you alternative ways to play. Thanks, guys!